In this video, we will find the solution of a given quadratic equation, which is x square minus 3x minus 5 is equal to 0. So first we will write a standard quadratic equation, which is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Then we will compare the coefficients of x square. The coefficient of x square in the standard equation is a, and the coefficient of x square in the given equation is 1. So the value of a is 1. Then the coefficient of x is b, and in the given equation the coefficient of x is minus 3, so the value of b is minus 3. Then the constant c is equal to minus 5. Now we can use quadratic formula, which is x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. So we can use this formula in order to solve this equation. So we can put the values of a, b and c in this formula. So first we will put the value of b, which is minus 3, and this minus sign is of the formula, and then plus minus square root of b square, and b is minus 3, minus 4. The value of a is 1 and the value of b is minus 5 upon 2a. The value of a is 1. Now minus multiply by minus 3 is 3. Then plus minus square of minus 3 is 9, and minus minus plus 4 times 1 is 4, and 4 times 5 is 20 upon 2. So this can be written as 3 plus minus square root of 29 upon 2. So the value of x is 3 plus minus square root of 29 upon 2, or we can say that the value of x is 3 plus square root of 29 upon 2, and the value of x is also 3 minus square root of 29 upon 2. So there are two values of x, because it is a quadratic equation and it has two solutions.